took a glass and I filled it up. I sat back down and I the rush. Tried so hard but it's not enough to fill the space. You know that I'll always call your bluff. I wish you'd come back and get your stuff. And I don't know what the I've been looking for, but I'm at your door. Cause even though you know what I've been doing and right, doesn't make you feel good when I try. Doesn't make you feel good when I cry. It's looking like I'm all out of love. I'm acting like I don't give.
how do I begin to tell you now that I can be the one to bring your angel out in this life of sin? I can be your muse, I can be your ally, I can be your moon, I can be your sacrifice. I can be forever, little touch of heaven tonight. We'll be right back.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And coming up for you, a first group stage game in the battle for the Invitational Cup. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, first game of their pre-season. Time to dust off those cobwebs and start getting the fitness back, Derek. Wouldn't be surprised to see the manager give some of the young players a ride out too. There's definitely a few on the cusp of breaking into the first team.
Well, that's one for them to pursue. Fruitful looking attack. Must take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
One nil then. Miller, Jones, Thompson. Well, can they open up the defence here? And putting his body on the line. Boyce. Well, we've been following the changes at the club with a good deal of interest. New manager at the helm. Obviously all smiles and handshakes before kickoff. But you do feel, don't you, it's vital he gets off to a quick start.
Yeah, and with any new manager, he wants to implement his own ideas. It starts with his coaching staff that he's brought in. I'm sure they've been working closely with the players throughout the week. It can take a little time for those ideas to bed in. So it'll be interesting to see how they react today.
Malone. Chance. There it is. Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. It's going their way. 2-0. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Harris. Well, not great defending. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Real danger. Can he make it count? Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Making progress. And providing width. Moving it forward. He could pick out a teammate. Harris. It's opening up for them. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Malone. It might be. And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped? Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Thompson. Difficult to stop him. It might be on for them. Could cross it in here. attending to his defensive chores. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. In the right place to cut out the pass. They couldn't maintain possession. It looks promising. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders late.
Yeah.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Harris. Malone. Struggling to keep the ball. An attack full of promise. Oh, great defending. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can they take advantage of the situation? Malone. A fine use of the ball. It's a perfect challenge. Already closing him down here. Chance to do damage. What can he do from here? Delightful pass. Keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And we've just seen the counter-attack that can be so lethal. That was close.
Well, yeah, invite the team onto you, be structured, and then hit them with pace. Wasn't far off.
Miller. Good vision. Can he get onto this? This looks promising. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Hall, Jones, Miller, Walker, just not looking confident in possession. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Good pressure high up the pitch. And continues his run. Takes the shot. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. And now the delivery. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Good looking pass. Boyce could cross it in here. Hamill. Oh, what an opportunity! Really important tackle. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Poor pass. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, a lovely ball. Saved, but still a chance. Danger averted for now. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And the substitution will occur now. Can he finish? Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And over comes the corner. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Hamill. Boyce. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned, Lee.
Well, Derek, that's what we call in the business a walloping. All aspects of the team fell apart today. No cohesion, no desire.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect. Playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And we have more live action from the pre-season's second group stage. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, both teams with one eye on those knockout stages now, looking to get 3 points on the board today. Maybe only pre-season, but let's not forget there's silverware to be won. A cup's at the end of this.
Chance here! The shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
Tidily played. And a goal kick will be next. Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. Thompson. Delightful pass. And it might be, and that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Coughlin. Murray. Options in the middle. And can they prize them open now? No nonsense clearance. Thompson. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
It might be on for them. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Murray. Precise ball movement. Murray. Perfectly positioned to take it away. I must say, this looks promising. Corley. Coughlin, Murray, and a good tackle. Can they get in behind them? Still passing it around with authority. Just couldn't get it through. And the ball is in the net. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
In the centre. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Coughlin. Murray. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. They were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Russell. and they've given him too much space. Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort. Jones. Walker. Thompson. Looks promising, this. Can they take the lead here? It could be up for grabs. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. And now the delivery. Just couldn't capitalise there. Kane. Russell. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Walker, Thompson. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Goalkeeper should take charge. Russell. Murray. This looks promising. What can he do from here? Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Still could be dangerous, but it can't get through.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
A glorious chance. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Thompson. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And a good-looking ball. Oh, right in the nick of time. Kane. Cawley. Murray. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Over the touchline for a throw-in. So a personnel change then. Real danger. Still looking to get the shot off. Crossing into the middle. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Russell. Kane. So 20 minutes to go. Buckley. Murray moving into the advanced position. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. A wonderful intervention. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. And time for the change now. Hall. Jones. Walker. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And now he must score. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line. and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Russell. Buckley. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And time for the change now. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Coughlin. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Thompson. And take it away. They're still pressing for a goal here. Well, he could really get at the opposition. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Corley. Crisp tackling. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Russell. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Takes the shot. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, it came to nothing in the end. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we have more live action from the pre-season third group stage for you to look forward to. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, both teams looking to finish the group strongly and make a positive start to their seasons. You have to say it's been a great tournament up to now. The fans have been out in force, getting to meet the players, getting their shirts signed. It's on a much bigger scale than it was back when I used to play in pre-season games, that's for sure.
Might be onto something with that ball. Options in the centre. And he's won the ball. They couldn't maintain possession. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. McNamee. Cretaro. Good technique displayed. He could pick out a teammate. Harkin. Gives it a go. Brilliant save. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And the push coming to the goalkeeper's aid. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Can they forge ahead? And that is defending of the highest order. McNamee. Cretaro. This looks promising. It's opening up for them. Really good interception. Russell. Harkin. Now what can they do from here? Might go ahead. A goal! On the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Really vital interception here. And they are on the move again. Beautifully weighted ball. Oh, surely! And he's gone and scored to level it again!
Well, it's a great goal. A real class finish. You don't see goals scored like this very often.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Harkin. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Takes it on! And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Thompson. Walker. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Has eyes for goal. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, I love to see goals like this. Just look, one and two touches. As they get close down, they move the ball on really quickly. It's a team goal in the end. A brilliant, brilliant effort.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Foley. in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And a tidy challenge. Jones. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? McNamee. And that was a very fine read. Possession won. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Cleared away comprehensively. And there it is, the half-time whistle. He's been the standout for his side so far. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. McNamee. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? But it can't get all the way through. Walker. Miller. Thompson. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Well, we always think we know exactly what we saw, but on these occasions, the goal decision system comes in handy, Lee.
Well, not on this occasion, because it wasn't a goal, and we can all see that. But we'll have another look at it. The tighter issues, yes, but sometimes technology gets in the way. That's just a waste of space.
Good tackle. Well, the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Over it comes. It didn't happen for them. McNamee. Perfect challenge. And it has been a priority for Tottenham to get this deal over the line. And apparently everything now signed and agreed, Lee.
Well, the fee is around £50 million, Derek. That's what I would pay for him. I think he's a really good player. I think he'll add real value to the club.
And a goal kick is the outcome. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Cretaro, he's in control of the situation. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Can he get them level? Can they slot it home? Well, a time for composure on the ball. Thompson. At times, they make passing look easy. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Harkin. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Thompson. Moving into the advanced position. Real danger. Well, possibilities in the centre. Plays it back. What a shocking pass, really. And breaking at pace with menace. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Played into the centre of the box. Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it. Well, they've just got to keep pushing, Derek. They're certainly creating enough chances. That'll please the coach. As you can see from the stats, chance after chance, a goal has to come.
It's opening up for them. Can he do it? Fine goalkeeping to push that away. He's played it out over the touchline, so a throw-in to restart things. And time for the change now. This looks promising. Tremendous ball played through. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Read it well. Fruitful looking attack. And putting his body on the line. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! Yeah!